How can a comet have three tails? Normally, a comet has two tails. An ion tail of charged particles emitted by the comet and pushed out by the wind from the sun. And a dust tail of small debris that orbits behind the comet but is also pushed out to some degree by the solar wind. Frequently, a comet will appear to have one tail for the other in the featured unusual image. Comet 2P Encke appears to have three tails for the tail split ion just taken the time it was taken. The complex solar wind is occasionally turbulent and sometimes creates unusual structure in an ion tail. On rare occasions, even ion-tail disconnection events have been recorded. An image of the comet Encke taken 2 days later gives a less perplexing perspective.